Hello, this is Chad with Syncfusion, and in today's video, I'm talking about reports. And before I get into it, let me go through some technical details real quick. Syncfusion reports are built on the RDL file specification, that's report definition language. These were created by Microsoft back in the early 2000s, and it's used by SQL Server Reporting Services, SSRS. Now, if you're familiar with all those terms I just used, then there's going to be a link in the description where you can skip over all the stuff I'm about to talk about and get straight to where I'm going to jump into technical content again. Now, for everybody else, I feel I need to put a little description about reports and reporting. Over the past 12-ish years, I've talked to many developers who wanted to add reporting functionality for their users. And as I talked to them, some, what they really wanted was just a chart on a page. And others, what they really wanted was a dashboard, something that would scale to fit or flow to go to your phone device, maybe highly interactive. Reporting is neither of those two options. Reports were designed so you can do this, print out the report, and it will look exactly on the piece of paper as it does on your screen. And the idea is you can print these out, walk around the office, say, look, I have a report. Aren't I cool? But no, really, you can pass these around to everybody. You have a meeting, you can write notes on them, and then go back and do whatever you decided to do from the meeting. And as far as writing notes, I did find a journal article about studies that were done that show that using a pencil and paper and actually handwriting notes gives you better retention and better comprehension of the material, better comprehension of the material than just typing it on a keyboard. I'll post a link to that journal article in the description in case anybody's interested. Okay, so reports, it's a sheet of paper. It's meant to look like a sheet of paper and print out exactly as it looks on the screen. And let me jump into it. So this is our Report Viewer SDK product page. I'm starting here because this is the base to all things Syncfusion reporty. And if we come down this page, we're going to see 8 lovely little items about why you should choose Syncfusion for your reports. And I really want to talk about what's included. The report viewer does exactly what you think it's going to do. The report writer. This is a C# assembly with no UI component. It's going to take a report file, RDL, RDLC, maybe a data source, and a file format as input. File format name, just doc, Excel, whatever. And then it's going to give you back that file format. And I'll talk a little bit more about the actual file formats in just a minute. And the last thing I want to talk about on this page is right here. Yes, you can. So with our report viewer SDK, we took those controls and we built a report platform, a SaaS product called Bold Reports. This has our own set of users. It has UIs. You can set up and have reports generated on a schedule. Somebody can show up in the morning, have a report in their email. That kind of thing. It's a whole thing. It's a whole SaaS app. And because we have that app, when you find these reports, you actually go to Bold Reports to get them. I'll show you what I mean now. At installation, to get the NuGet packages, you're actually going to come and get Bold Reports this or Bold Reports that. And that's the SDK and the writer. Viewer and the writer. So, what does a report viewer look like? Well, this is exactly what it looks like, and this is actually the one that I printed out. You can see the similarities here. Let's talk about this for a minute. A report viewer has built into it the ability for you to print You can export this, and these are the file formats that we support for exporting, by the way. The report writer will give you back one of these. You can see the print layout, you can change your page setup, some UI controls over here. You can refresh to go get a brand new set of data from the data source. And if you're using the SDK, then you're probably a developer, and you're just going to put this widget on your page to show some report. That means you don't really want your users to actually make reports themselves, or we believe you don't. As a developer, you already have a mechanism to create these reports. You know how to do it. But if you want to give your users the ability to create and edit their own reports, we do have an HTML-based designer. This is only as part of bold reports, but here is what it looks like. And from here, your users have the ability to take these reports, design them, edit them, create brand new ones, do whatever they wish with the actual reports. And again, this is only available as part of bold reports. And since I'm in bold reports, let's talk a little bit about these. This is the feature page for bold reports. If we look at it, we can connect to any data. That's a big promise. We do this by letting you create your own data source connectors. Let's see, we were designed for embedding. Again, Syncfusion is a bunch of developers, and we know that developers want to embed stuff and make it look like it's their own. Yeah, sometimes. We have multiple export formats. You can deploy this anywhere, whether you want to do in .NET, any .NET version, .NET Core, if you want to put it behind your firewall. We support any of the clouds, Docker, Kubernetes, Linux, Windows, and Azure App Service are all viable options for deploying bold reports. We have our own user management, so we don't rely on Microsoft. Security is built into it. Did I mention that we're based on the RDL file spec, which means we have very easy migration. You can easily migrate from SSRS to bold reports. And that's probably the last thing. Is that the last thing? The WYSIWYG designer. This is the last thing I want to talk about. The WYSIWYG designer lets your users create or edit their own reports. There's even a query builder built into it. You can do that. So these are all the options available as part of it. Okay, so that was a quick overview of Syncfusion reporting. This is Chad. Thank you for watching.